Archie Harrison News, the unique titles Archie will inherit from Prince Harry. Archie Harrison is scarily seen by the public thanks to Meghan Markle and Prince Harry wishes for him to lead a private life away from the royal family. But what are the unique titles young Archie will inherit from his father? Archie Harrison currently lives in the USA with his parents, Meghan Markle and Prince Harry, after they stood down from being frontline royals earlier this year. As it currently stands, young Archie does not hold any royal titles, but could hold several unique, lesser-known titles in the future thanks to his father. The choice of the name Archie was surprising to royal expert and the public when it was announced not long after his birth in May 2019. Archie is a new name for the royal family and does not have any royal connotations, but is a popular name throughout the UK regardless. It was the 18th most popular boy's name in England and Wales in 2017, with 2,803 baby boys called Archie that year, and has been in the top 50 baby names consistently since 2003. Despite being the son of one of the most famous living royals, Archie, whose full name is Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor, is known as a master and not a prince like some of his cousins. King George V issues a letter patent in 1917 that would limit the use of royal titles only to the children and grandchildren of the sovereign in the male line, and the eldest sons of the eldest sons of the heir. This makes the Queen's four children princes and princesses via birthright, but only the monarch's sons can pass that title on to her grandchildren. Under this rule, only great-grandchildren of Queen Elizabeth II in the male line are allowed to be called a prince, and therefore referred to as His Royal Highness. This should have ended with Prince George, who is currently third in the line to the throne after his father Prince William and grandfather Prince Charles. However, the Queen made an exception in 2013 to extend royal title to George's siblings, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis. So, although Archie may not be a prince for now, he could become a prince in the future. Despite this, Meghan and Harry's son, who will be two in May 2021, will inherit a few lesser well-known titles from his father's later in life. Archie is heir to his father's Earl and Baron titles, namely the Earl of Dumbarton and Baron Kilkeel. On the death of the second Earl in 1749, the title became extinct and has not been given as a title since. The Kilkeel title was actually created especially for Prince Harry when he married, and there has never been a noble title connected with Kilkeel. His Dumbarton title has been bestowed by a monarch on one previous occasion to George Douglas, a younger son of the first Marquess of Douglas, who has created Earl of Dumbarton in 1675. Announcing the new titles, Buckingham Palace said, "The Queen has today been pleased to confer a dukedom of Prince Henry of Wales. His title will be the Duke of Sussex, Earl of Dumbarton and Baron Kilkeel. Prince Harry thus become His Royal Highness of the Duke of Sussex, and Miss Meghan Markle on marriage will become Her Royal Highness, the Duchess of Sussex. Given that the young royal parents have sought to distance themselves from the royal family, it seems unlikely that Archie will be encouraged to take on his title officially. Prince Harry recently gushed about his son in a video conference in honor of the Rugby Football League's birthday. "But I am just unbelievably fortunate and grateful to have outdoor space and see my son be able to be outside, because I know so many people just haven't had that opportunity in the last 5 months. Our title, Little Man, is our number one priority, but then our work after that is the second priority. And we are just doing everything we can to do our part to make the world a better place."